I hear that you've had some quite stressful experiences lately. Okay. And you're feeling a little tense. Do you have any soreness in your muscles at all? Around your neck, your shoulders, and your back? It's very common during stressful times. Okay. Perhaps a little massage would ease it a little for you. I think so. So, if I just rest my hands and push a little on your shoulders, and feel your neck. Okay. So how about your back? Certainly feels a little tense. So, what I'd like you to do is just relax. Relax into your chair. Sit. Perhaps if you first of all focus on the lower part of your body and relax and release the tension there first, and work your way up the body, and then just breathe in and out. Breathe in. That's it. There we are. And I'll just feel one more time on your neck. And your shoulders, and how does your back feel? Okay. So already you're a little less tense. That's good. That's very good. That's good. Okay. I'm just going to brush your hair out of the way. Okay. And then I'll get to your massage. And I also have some relaxing essential oils for you. This will help as well. So that don't get any lotion oils in your hair. Gentle. That's it. That's good. Isn't calling to around the back, around the back, your hair. Here is a nice relaxing blend of essential oils, and I'm just going to pour a couple of drops just under your ears, on your neck, and you'll be able to breathe lovely scent in, and it will help to calm you as well. Do you read that? smell that? It's lovely, isn't it? Nice calming scent. I'm going to spray some relaxing mist around your head. Nice, can you smell that? Okay. So it looks like you're ready for your massage now. Your shoulders are just there, ready. It's just in the right place. Are you nice and warm? Okay. So I just need your shoulders exposed and your neck and the top of your back there. And so that's all done. For me. I'm going to start on one side and then this side and then around the back. Okay. Straighten your towel. Arrange that. Make sure it's nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Just take off my ring. My lotion. another relaxing blend of different essential oils and shea butter and some other relaxing oils, nourishing oils for your skin, hemp and jojoba, so your skin will be lovely and soft and nourished afterwards. Just distribute it around my hands for you. Smell it. It's lovely, isn't it? Thank you. So I'll just start on this side. Pressure okay for you? Okay. That's good. Nice and warm. Just working my way over your muscles and releasing the tension there. And quiet in here, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Breathe and be calm. Around your back now. Close your eyes if you want to. Okay. Perhaps you'd like to fall asleep. And your back and shoulders. That's it. down with the shoulder down. Lock the muscle back. How does that feel? That feel okay? Alright. I can tell that your muscles are much more relaxed and tension free. It's really nice. It's good to know that a massage can help. Keep on breathing through. That's it. Breathing through. Breathing through and stay nice and relaxed in your position. You can stay here for a while longer, fall asleep, stay as long as you like. Place is yours, okay? Okay. Good. Well done. Anytime you feel stress, circumstances are difficult for you, come back and let me check your muscles again, give you a massage and help you to be calm once more. You go to sleep for a little while now. That's it. Just close your eyes. Close.